That's the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety's front crash of the Toyota Tacoma.
I'm Jeff Bartlett with Consumer Reports.
As you can see, the front tire slams into the small pickup truck on impact. Intrusion into the driver's footrest area makes a left leg injury likely. A head injury is also a possibility, earning the Toyota Tacoma just an acceptable rating in the Insurance Institute's frontal offset test.
For complete safety information on this vehicle, subscribe to ConsumerReports.org.